Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Josh Adams, and we are here yet again, this time playing Sunset Overdrive. So, funny thing here, it seems I meant to do face cam. I want to try out doing face cam, so I was trying to do that first. Forgot to actually turn the camera on. So, yeah. So, what I'm doing here is this is Sunset Overdrive, and I'm playing the first DLC pack, Mystery of the Mooil Rig. When I was originally playing, I started the game on here, but now I'll probably just start the video here. So it's, I just got the mission. Broke Cream's gone missing, and we're looking for him, and I just found his leg. Can't believe I did that. So yeah, Sunset Overdrive is by far one of my favorite games of last year. I didn't buy as many games as I usually do last year, but this of the ones I have played, this one is one of my favorites. Just because I really like the sense of humor, the music, which I have the music turned off for copyright reasons, but, and just everything about this game I really like. So let's go ahead and, getting a check during a cutscene. But yeah, I'm thinking about trying to do a full playthrough of this DLC. We'll see how long it is. I'm not sure how long it's supposed to be, but I think it shouldn't be too hard to do a full playthrough. It might be in like 2 parts or something, but we will see. And like I said, like the humor is something I really like in this game, because it breaks the fourth wall a lot, but and it also just has a bunch of silly jokes, and something I really appreciate. And this... I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Am I shooting this? I wasn't paying attention. I should have been paying attention. Destroy the remote control device to stop this. Well. Oh. There we go. Was on the front of the truck. So let's see. Ah. Also, I love the combat. I love the variety of weapons, even though... It seems like I end up using the sword a lot, the melee weapon, just because that's a lot of fun to use the sword. And I also like the traversal, like, as you'll see, which I showed in the first part, but that's not getting used. Like, there is a quick travel, fast travel, but I never use it, because I just have so much fun traversing by itself, that I don't want to get there quicker. I want to take the full experience and get there on my own pace. Which, you know, for the purpose of this video, maybe I start doing it, but... And once again, getting shot while... Oh! Yeah, there is a bomb on my shoulder. Boop!
We're getting closer. There's another signal close by.
Gotta love that cutscene invincibility. I need to find that. And there we go, health. It's been a little bit since I played this game. This game came out in October. I beat it sometime in November. Because I took a couple weeks off for Austin movie thing. But yeah, this is the first DLC game I'm playing it. And there... Oh! Ah, okay. There we go, and... Follow this guy, I guess. Just like the thing is, like on the traversal, I don't have the highest combo compared to other people, and I guess I don't mix it up enough to keep combos going, because if you like grind for too long, it'll just stop counting. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be trying to kill this or just following. I guess we'll see. Anyway. There we go. And cutscene time. Not sure if I'm going to cut out the cutscenes or not, but let's go ahead and take a look at this. What? I thought that was... Broke Ring. It didn't kill Broke. It didn't kill Brooks in different way. No. There we go. Weapon variety. No, oh, no, 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 no. Variety bag. See, dirty hair. Already. That's the thing, I've been meaning to come back to this game anyway, because I need to do more with the different guns, like leveling up different guns. Oh, God, what is that? Like an oil hooker, I guess? I don't know. Oh god. Oh god. Brooklyn is gonna die. I'm gonna die too, honestly. There we go.
Fine combat skills. Come in useful on the rig. Rig.
Okay. Success! You rescued Brooklyn from the oil poppers. Xbox show details. Achievement, lost and found. And that is the achievement guide. You rescued Drill Cream from the oil poppers. Turns out oil and overcharge are a dangerous combination. Plus, alliteration, which is always nice. And got the achievement for lost and found. Find Drill Cream again. Xbox, unsnap. Xbox unsnap. So it's interesting, I didn't know anything about this DLC pack going in, but it's nice that they're introducing new enemy types. That's really
know.
Nice.
Last time I flew, it didn't work out so well.
I am recording. Yeah. I forgot that Brooklyn got this huge robot body at the end of the game, but that's... Oh! Oh, they're returning to the glider thing. Am I gonna fly the glider? It'd be really cool if I'm flying the glider. Follow Brooklyn and his awesome upgrade next to the Mooil Rig right here. Looks like I am. Yes. I really like flying the glider the first time. It's a nice... Oh! Oh wow, so it's just completely like going out of the city. That's really... Is it going out of the city? I can't tell. Oh wait, is there one behind me? Oh god. Lowest enemy attack, and I still didn't barrel roll in time to get out of the way of it. Oh, here's the thing, like, in the game... Oh, God! They're behind me. They're behind me, and I don't know... God, I'm... No, 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 no. Oh god, I'm going to die. This is horrible. Not really, Real Crane. It's not really great work. I think you're lying to me. You can tell me if I suck. I know I suck. God, Brooklyn's gonna die, I'm gonna die, everyone's just gonna die, man. So Brooklyn is low on health, I'm low on health, everyone's low. low on health. This is not gonna end well for anyone. And there we go. Failed. Drill Cream died. Defend Drill Cream if he is attacked, of course. So let's reload to the last checkpoint, I guess. This time, just try my best to not let any of them get behind me. Nope. Oh god. I wish I had like a regular gun, too. Like, you know, like a machine gun. Instead, just these missiles that aren't always. Can I just fly through them? Does flying through them damage them? If it does, that would be really helpful, even if it. There we go. At least, I feel like I'm doing better this time. Oh god, never mind, sorry, no, I still suck. There we go, just try to circle back around, try to stay behind him. Okay, so I definitely made it farther this time. Not looking forward to fighting that if I'm fighting in this thing. That's the thing, like, I like this glider in the main game. But I'm also not very good at flying games and, like, aerial battles. It's like Ace Combat. That's not my thing. Star Fox, I can- Oh! What? That is a... Okay. Yeah, technical. I don't... Okay. So, I'm not gonna fight it in the glider. That's pretty certain now. I feel like I'm probably not dead, because I couldn't be dead. But, yeah. Okay, so the entire DLC is going to take place on the oil rig then? If I have it right? I'm assuming... Success! You made it to the oil rig. Find Drill Cream's sister, and more importantly, get to fight that giant sea monster. Xbox Show Details. Crude oil achievement. Probably for getting to the oil rig. Xbox Show Details. Never mind. So I missed that. Apparently we're looking- Oh yeah, Brooklyn Sister, the... Traverse across the water and reach the ridge. No problem whatsoever. Oh god! That's the thing. The one thing I didn't like about... I guess it's not something I didn't like, but like that dive bomb. Is that something that was in the main game? I feel like it probably was, and I just never knew about it. A lot of the traversal things I learned about way before... I figured out way before they ever figured it out. I don't know if I'm supposed to... Okay. So lots of pods. Creepy alien. So all new enemy types. Fishy. Yeah, bunch of fishy monsters. That's the thing, I like the fourth wall breaking in this game, like the camera there. Just like smashing the camera. So yeah, I figure I'm probably gonna have to kill these guys. It is interesting getting, like, an entire new species of OD to fight in this. Instead of just... Which, I mean, I guess that makes sense, but it didn't even occur to me. I guess we assumed it was just gonna be another, actually, Mooil Rig. I should have figured it all out myself, honestly, but... And already success! And... of figured it out myself that this wasn't going to take place in the city and, like, on an oil rig or something named Mystery of the Mooil Rig.
I am not management. Never will be. Where's this boat she's on?
I can show you, but I ain't coming out of here until it's safe. Safety first. Tell management I said that. There's eggs or some shit gunking up the rig.
Okay. I mean, I was expecting that. Obviously, they're weird-looking eggs. I'm gonna have to kill them. Luckily, I'm... Let's see... Where were all of those? There we go, there's some. Wait, that's just one of them? Oh, no, nope, nope, nope. Nope, okay. Oh well. I'll just go over here, I guess, and get these. Okay, come on. What am I looking at? Okay, high fidelity. Oh, one of those is these big things. That's the thing. It's like, I like the big variety of guns, but for me, the melee attack has always been, like, one of the best attacks, because, look at that, like, taking down the Herper to almost no health pretty much immediately, just with a melee ground pound. So it's like, so that's what I use a lot, because it's just easy. It makes it easy. Which is, by no means, the bad thing, at least to me. Because, I mean, there's still plenty in this game that is rather hard. So, you know, I don't mind it having that really powerful attack. And especially, I mean, it powers up the more you do, so it's like... I like it. The moral of the story is I really like the ground pounds. That's it. I really like the melee. And let's see... There's some. And, oh, there's some more over there. I just saw. There we go. Okay, come on. Keep going. Let me see. Where am I at? High fidelity is on level 4. I thought Dirty Harry's the only one I actually have to level 5. Oh, and I fell in the... That's the thing that dies and jump up. Has that been the thing? Was that a thing the entire game? Because if it was, I really wish I had known about that, because that is super handy. And stuck on a ledge or something. There we go. I think just... there we go. And that's the thing. I'm surprised it's being so hard for me to find all of these, because they're obviously not that hard to find. So I shouldn't be having this much trouble, I just suck at games. Which is the entire point of this now. But at least getting lots of kills. And, oh yeah. That's the thing, like, I just found this combination that I like so much, like, when I get to, like, level 4 overcharge. And, of course, I just realized the map shows exactly where remaining things of the pods are. But, of course, I never paid attention to that. And that is super helpful. But I never... And I guess I pop that with the lightning. Yeah, that's the thing, like, the lightning. I really like having that lightning when I get to level 4, because then it makes it really easy to keep the combo up, because it's just, you know, you're killing everything just walking around. And, come on. go. Not sure what that last cluster that I killed there was. There we go, just a few more. There we go. Oh, there's side quests in this DLC too. What to do? Is this just going to be a playthrough of the main storyline? Or am I playing through the DLC in this the side quests in this as well? I think I have to play through the side quests in this as well. I don't know. Or maybe I'll split up. Maybe I'll do all of the main quests first, then the side quests, or... I don't know. Just need to figure it out. There we go, another achievement. Lots of achievements in this DLC, which I really like. Let me see. There is one. So I see there are a few challenges. Okay, so that's what it is in relation. There's the mainland, and here's the entire oil rig thing. And I see there is one side quest right there. And you know what? I think I'm going to go for it. Because, why not? I think it was right down here. Yeah.
Hey there, friend. Is there anything I can help you with?
I was going to ask you the same thing.
Hey, that's silly, Bob. Just a friend, Mother. You stay away from strange adults. They probably have germs.
Your mother's right. I am an adult and I do have germs. But I am not the strange one in this scenario.
As you can see, it is a very funny game. If you haven't picked it up yet, I strongly recommend it because it is a great game. So yeah, it looks like going around and collecting parts to create a weapon.
So Herbert, your mother, explain.
I was working out here for a few weeks, and one day I sent Mom an email telling her I was a little lonely. That's it. I said a little lonely, and
I gotta find something to hook onto this thing.
Oh, and I actually...
Mothers know best.
That's going to cut off.
Maybe I can use a crane.
I don't know what crane. Oh. Okay, I'm...
Bet the crane would work.
Yeah, that crane. The big, giant crane. Literally towering over... UFOs?
Yeah.
That's the new collectible, UFOs. Of course it is, because that is, once again, really cool. And get up to the big crane that I somehow never saw. There we go, right up there. Nope. And let's try going up over here. And there we go. I think I've got it. Nope. Ah. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh god, no! What am I supposed to do? Where am I going on this? Obviously, it's a crane. Quite obviously a crane. I'm obviously supposed to do... Oh. Well, duh. Okay, and let's see... Do I... Where they were. Where Where was that TNT? I don't see anything. Where? What were they telling me? There we go.
I gotta get down there and pick up that part.
A little bit of lag on that, but... And it didn't kill all of them. It killed all but one. Oh, and... There we go. And... He... disappeared.
Okay, Herbert. I got a weapon part.
Great! Just a couple more parts, and we got ourselves a weapon!
Herbert? Dangerous behavior. Someone will get hurt, and they'll blame you. And then you'll get sued for damages.
Mom, you worry too much.
It's your mother's job to worry.
No, it's not. God, Mom, you always do this.
Do what, dear?
Whenever you know you're being annoying, you always say, it's my job as a mother to mom. It's not your job to suffocate me. Oh, God.
As a non-mother, I would appreciate it if you didn't tell me how to do my job. Now calm down, before you start losing more hair.
Yeah, the characters in this game. They're great. The comedy. The timing. I love this game. I love the humor. I absolutely love the humor in this game. The well-timed, well-done, fourth-wall joke. Everything about this game, I just love it. The style, the comedy, the music, which, as I said, I would have playing if it weren't for copyright. What?
There has to be a way up there.
Are you kidding me? Where'd it go, obviously? Okay. Never had trouble doing that until I was actually needed to do it. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't occur to me that there would be new guns in the DLC, because that is, you know, one of the biggest parts of the game is, like, all the different guns, so why wouldn't there be?
Just trying to be helpful here.
No, you're right, Mother. My fault.
I forgive you, dear.
I love you, Mother.
And I love you, Herbert. Forever and
ever. After this quest, I'm gonna need a shower and a memory.
I hope you like it, dear.
You know, the saddest part about that whole thing is that most people under 30 won't get the reference.
Xbox, show details. Xbox on Snap. They're right. They're absolutely right. I am under 30. And I don't get the reference. So that's amazing. I got a message. Xbox read message. Let's see what this is going to say. Of course.